For example, you understanding the meaning of object. Okay, you understanding the meaning of object. Object is being known, right? This is understanding. Being known. Knowing is mind, right? Being known is object. Do you understand this meaning? Can you see the note being known? Being known cannot see, can understand only. That we call nature. Paramattha is like this, not very solid. Can understand, not solid. We call reality, nature means like this, wisdom can understand.